Welcome, the Gamer Man's Lounge. Awaken to play.
I want to go ahead and talk about the new year. All right, now what's going to happen for this channel in the year 2022? All right, because 2021 was basically a cautionary tale and nothing but a cautionary tale to be careful and stay on alert when it comes to a new year, rather than hype up that new year or being like, oh yeah, suck it, insert previous year here. Oh yeah, fuck you, previous year. Yeah, you get the idea. Because 2021 was a goddamn train wreck. And I remember, like, back, and like, it was like back when we were like ending 2020, there were people like, yeah, F you, 2020! Suck it, 2020! You know what? Fuck it. Fuck you, 2020! Hell yeah! 2021's gonna be better! And then 2021 didn't get better. It got worse. If it's anything that I have learned from 2020 and 2021, especially experimenting with things from left and right in the year 2021, if you want to make a year better or make the best of a year, do it yourself. And you can go ahead and do it and then do some things and then all of a sudden, oh hey, you managed to have this thing happen to you and it was a great thing to happen to you this year from left and right. However, where am I trying to get at with this YouTube channel? Here at the Gamer Man's Lounge, we're going to make 2022 hype like a motherfucker. Even though if 2022 crashes and burns, we can make the best of 2022 to be doing that. So, with that totally said, I'm pretty sure things are going to have to go wild in 2022. I'm going to have to go do some crazy stuff. I'm going to have to spice up my content, spice up my humor, and spice up the jazz, okay? All right. This is, we gotta make a step up from left to right. I mean, that's what you gotta do, right? It is what it is. And, of course, we have those years already bad. You have pent-up frustrations. And then, of course, the entertainment that you have today in terms of the video games, anime, and movies, and all that kind of stuff. Entertainment today is basically like rush-jobbed, blue-balled stuff that'll probably pay while you up the ass with microtransactions. Microtransactions that you would see in a free-to-play, especially a gacha game, but then you're seeing it in a game where you've paid the full $60 to $70, and then there's a $30 season pass. So, that totally said, the YouTube content of mine is going to have to basically spice up, and the same can be said for other platforms like my TikTok content, my Byte Oh, yeah. It's Clash now. Byte didn't just go and die off. Oh, my God. I mixed up Byte and Clash together. Yeah. I'll go ahead and explain it. I'm going to go cut myself off and explain. So what happened was is that Byte, which was once named Vine 2, Vine 2 got renamed to Byte, came out, and then there was a corporation that bought out, and then as a result, Byte became Clash, and welcome to Clash, which was formerly Byte. Hopefully that should make sense. Oh yes, and when it came to the situation involving Clash, I did rename from the old name to Gamer Man's Lounge, so the Clash handle will be Gamer Man's Lounge, and the same will be said for the TikTok handle being Gamer Man's Lounge, to basically reflect the name change, which was going to happen very slowly and without warning. Now let's get back to it. You're going to be seeing more of a variety in terms of content throughout the channel. Yes, we will focus on the video games, but however, we'll have a timeline where we'll go to talk about animes, tech, and crazy food-related stuff, and food cooking videos. because not only is Gamer Man's Lounge a gaming channel, but Gamer Man's Lounge is also a randomly ironic gaming YouTube channel. And yes, the social media stuff, the Byte, Clash content, oh, God damn it. The name change is already confusing the fuck out of me, but though on the bright side, when it came to Clash, there's like a huge, big, revamped thing in place, and it's like, wow, that's like way more revamped compared to when Byte was Byte. It is what it is. But no, Clash and TikTok content, you're going to be expecting variety, and you're also going to be expecting the same kind of ironic shenanigans go down, just like what's been going down on the YouTube channel. You're gonna see the ironic shenanigans go down on the TikTok channel and Clash channels too. So expect this one thing, and then there's another thing, and then there's another thing, and then all of a sudden, oh hey, there's that one thing, and then here we go again. Actually, as a matter of fact, let's go ahead and the humor. It's gonna have to spice up. The humor of mine's gonna have to spice up. Even if I inevitably am stuck, gonna have to utilize spicier humor that even I am not comfortable handling with. That kind of feels more like, oh yeah, I'm playing with a very hot asteroid that is still on fire, kind of hot. And yes, the waifus. Let's not forget the waifus. That's right, the Gamer Man's Lounge in the labs of the Gamer Man's Lounge is basically still dedicated to waifus from left and right, and I have been looking forward to be working on more stuff related to waifus. So there will be waifus of gaming way more, and there will be way more waifu-related stuff. I even brought up like new segments involving waifus, like Waifu Mania. Actually, as a matter of fact, to make up for missing out on doing something for Valentine's Day last year, and to do something for Valentine's Day this year, there will be another waifu event. This waifu event's gonna happen at like around the end of January, leading up to Valentine's Day. And of course, the upload schedule is gonna remain as videos every Wednesday and every Friday, while Monday can be either no video or a news video or a emergency news video or a surprise video. But do expect videos every Wednesday and Friday. Now, the reason why the upload schedule has been the way that it is, it's so that way I want to create like a comfort spot where you still get videos while I can at times go ahead and get a break or take more time to work on like a really big video project. You kind of get the idea. And I think because of that video, because of that upload schedule that I had set up, and because of the comfort zone that I have created, I was pretty much able to have content available to everybody and have fresh content available while at the same time I would wind up taking a break because I would get sick or there would be situations that would go down or I would like to work on a really bigger video project or I would like to focus on my TikTok stuff and Byte stuff. Oh yeah, and the Senpai Boy SP blog, that needs to stop collecting dust. Okay. Now, I'm going to go ahead and make a little phrase that's going to sum up 2022 on the Gamerman's Lounge. Fuck it. Let's have our fun. Alright, it's not going to be how, oh, these guys can go ahead and record themselves climbing milk crate pyramids and getting their asses hurt. Or, basically, there's a challenge where people are stealing stall doors from school bathrooms or robbing the local Subway of excess chicken, pork, and beef that was going to be used for the tuna. And God forbid you can't make a female character so attractive that, oh man, people are going to end up going to SIMP for her. And people can't go in SIMP for female characters, whether from a video game or anime. Nope. No. Fuck it. We're going to have our fun. There's going to be things going down for the Gamer Man's Lounge. It's going to be crazy in the Gamer Man's Lounge. We're going to have a waifu event around Valentine's Day, all right, when we wild up in the Gamer Man's Lounge, it's going to be a lot more better than staying pent up and stressed the fuck out. Trust me. So yeah, I have plans for 2021 and especially plans for videos in 2021. Wait, 2021's over. We're in 2022. Remember that jazz, that mumbo jumbo jazz where we're in that new year and your mind is still on that last year from left and right? You remember that mumbo jumbo? Yeah, you get that idea. Anyway, that totally said, that's gonna do it for you guys. Keep yourself cool, take it easy, and don't worry. The Gamer Man's Lounge is going to be crazy and it's going to be wild. Anyway, that is all, and I will be looking forward to you in the next video. Peace out.
This is nothing but a video product made by a fellow gamer man.
Ayo!